Another busy day for the cut out with.